homeless man handed her his EBT card, when she saw the name she dropped to her knees. Miracles are a real thing, ladies and gentlemen. The next story I'm about to tell you will make you a believer. And the story is nothing short of amazing. Shoshana Hensley, 23, was casually doing her everyday job at the Exxon station in Post Falls, Idaho. But that exact night something strange happened. A homeless man that was frequently moving in that area came in her workplace and wanted to know how much money he has left on his food stamp card. The lady said, "As far as I knew, he was just another gentleman on the streets coming in." The homeless man took his food stamp card out of the pocket and gave it to the woman. The woman suddenly had a wild gasp. She said, "I saw the name and my heart dropped, and I said, 'What's your middle name?' And he goes, 'Eugene.' But all of a sudden she came to a realization. I hit my knees and said, 'You are my biological father. I've been searching for you for over 20 years. And her father, Brian Eugene Hensley, Sr., was out of words. He was stunned by the information. Shoshana Hensley said in the interview, "We both started shaking." Shoshana ended her story by saying, "I never thought the day would come. I never thought I would get the chance just to see what he looked like." Her father will make sure she is with him at all times. He won't make the same mistake twice. Eugene Hensley said, "I'm gonna be there in every way, whatever it takes." Shoshana wants her father to live with her and she is ready to live with him at any given moment. This story is heartwarming and it made my day. Scroll down to the comment section below and tell us what you think.